Today I pray once again, let your people realize we have the key. Let impossibilities be possible in every life in Jesus' name. Let mountains move away, and whatever we decree by faith, confirm from heaven upon every life, even here today, in Jesus' name. Make this church in Nigeria, the church of the living God, all the churches believing on the Lord Jesus Christ, make the church indestructible. Make the church powerful. Make the church mighty.
Come experience the God of open doors. Jesus is Lord.